This portion of Fox 23 News is brought to you by Kubota of Pryor.